and culture and race and ages and sexual orientation and gender identity. I think about all my brothers and sisters who struggle, we are allies with, who